こんばんは皆さん、今日は水曜日戦場です。我々はパウロです。アリソン・アーケンジョーのプロデューサー。 And that was enough of that. I'm being Weeboo. And welcome to a new year of Garrison Archangel Wednesday Warzone. Yay! This is Paolo, the producer. I think you guys all know who I am. And I'm here with Rory of the Glen and Miku Sim. And this is our first Wednesday Warzone in a month, and the first Wednesday Warzone of 2018. And we're getting close to our deadline of releasing the game in some form or another within this year. And I may have some news about that, but for now we just want to show you what we've done so far. I know many of you guys have been waiting for a month or so for new updates, and we're gonna show off some new things. I think you see those new things already in the main menu. There's the multiplayer, there's the login to Steam button. But let's not, I don't think we can show, there's not really much to show. I guess we can show the multiplayer. Just
we have an NDA in our souls, okay.
Yeah. No, you guys, I'm here, you guys can do it. Go ahead and open the multiplayer. So, I know you guys have seen the the reveal we had last week of the pilots. So this is our multiplayer screen, just so you guys know what's up. And the pilot avatars will represent the view, the player. And you can basically you can select your mech, go into a game, and you'll show it'll show both your avatar and your mech to your whoever's playing with you, your enemies, your friends. And yeah, that's basically it. It's also part of your customization of your or your personalization of your account and your mechs and your pilot. So thanks to our illustrator Val, he did a really good job, and you can hope to see more of that in the future. But for now, we're not able to show you multiplayer.
Paolo,
yes,
we have the multiplayer screen, right? But does our multiplayer work?
Yes, but I'm not sure we're able to show in that video just yet.
A few weeks ago we played against each other. We regularly use local area network.
Yes, we use local area network. It's just not. We're not at a point where we can present it yet, I guess. But it's pretty fun so far for what we tested. And I think I've said this in previous videos that we were having fun with the local area network stuff. And that, other than multiplayer, we do have something to show off today. And that's how we're changing how combat movement in combat works. And I think Miku Sim and Red Rory can show off the new changes now. So, this is a familiar sight. So, the change will mostly affect melee units.
Though, you know, melee units get affected, you'll also have
basically any melee weapon. If you notice, the E-Tac side attack is not just moving in an angular V motion anymore. It's now moving in a circular arc around the opponent. And when they dodge, it's not linear when they move to the side. It's always circular. So you can see the mechs in action. The moves are more circular. They circle the opponent rather than just moving straight in a direction. Even forward attacks, they hold in, they will turn if they move long. So that's how we change the movement of the melee attacks, so that the melee attacks are less linear, more fluid, more curved. So I think battles look more dynamic. They're less static. Yeah.
In a related sense, you can actually see that the movement of either party is more drastic.
Yeah.
With Sim being in a strength build, he can actually leap further while using melee attacks, even though his regular speed is the same or almost the same as mine. While me in a full armor build, So my build is less rangy in terms of attacks.
Yes. This is a new stat where calling burst speed. Burst speed is affected by your strength and your speed stat. Actually, it's more accurate to say either of the two stats will provide a bonus to burst speed. So strength characters using melee weapons will have a further range with their melee attacks, whereas a character with low speed or low strength will low speed and strength will move less farther than a person with high speed or high strength. And it's one of those new features we're still developing right now. We're still trying to find a balance. But you can see how it changes how a person with a strong unit will fight against a person with a highly armored unit, or a person with a high speed unit fighting a slower strength and slower speed unit.
Let's make some controlled demonstrations. I'm gonna dodge to the side. That's how I do it. Sit.
So it's not just our way farther compared to Rory's, which is a heavier build back. When he does a forward attack, he leaps farther. There's that sudden burst of speed, even though he moves slowly. I normally just move really slowly.
You might know this a while ago, actually in the first fight. I was able to dodge his thruster charge by using the side attack, because movements now are a bit more drastic again.
Yes. Because they're less linear and they have more fluid, it can throw off tracking attacks. You can use it more effectively to dodge. Whereas before, because everything moves linearly, a tracking attack would just predict where your attack would be. So now side attacks are. Oh, there's Barry. Side attacks are more. They're more unpredictable, I guess. But if you're a trained player, you can see it coming. It's just that if you just rely on your attack hitting at a certain range, a side attack might thwart.
And
Rory's
attack.
As you can see, because of the new changes.
It changes really how strength. Basically back then, strength builds were more or less gimped in melee because they didn't have the HP to trade or the mobility to get their melee weapons into fight. So strength builds gravitated towards lots of guns, lots of ranged weapons or missiles because, well, they're really slow and they're really squishy, so might as well be a lot quicker before you die, right? But now, strength builds can hold their own in melee, but if they're not careful, then they get their ass kicked. And you know, if you're fighting a strength build, be careful. Even if you're on full armor, they can eat up all that armor very quickly if you underestimate them.
That was demonstrated even actually in our older build when we had that tournament, and someone ran all strength and then just one weapon, one melee weapon, and. And he basically just, when he got close, he just took away like 3 bars of health every turn.
He's the devourer. The great devourer.
So the new changes will affect all the melee weapons. So forward attacks will now more or less have slight tracking. Slight force correction.
Oh. See, remember the empty side?
Sim, let me do it. Sim?
Oh yeah, it's more of an arc now. Better than the old.
Yep.
What is this?
Oh, nothing personal. Oh, nice. So, heavy players.
Oh, Parry!
Since Parry has returned.
Oh yeah, Parry's nerfed, yeah, we all know, but, let's stop him from...
Yeah, Sim will just parry. I like that the staff was actually trying to course correct, but Sim just let me stop. Overshot. Oh, Sim is that parry. So.
Yes. Enemy users, fear, no, fear nothing, okay? Fear nothing.
Domino's users.
Your baby is still great.
Domino's users.
Your baby is still great. Domino's users. Well, next time.
Wait.
We need more time on that. We need more time.
Nah, it's okay. We can show it. It's a work in progress.
Okay, someone use this Mr. Surprise. We don't have to worry about it.
Okay.
No, we have Kuriyami Moonshadow.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
No, you totally missed it.
It's right there.
There.
No, there you go.
Go.
I can't believe you mistook Jailbird makeup for Kuriyami Moonshadow.
So now speed builds, power builds have a huge advantage in melee with the range of their attacks. So these are all new changes. Not sure if we can show them off in a new demo since we're actually set to release something in March this year. So I hope you guys like what you see and help us with that mental. So I just dropped something there. The guys were just concentrating on their flight. So we're actually planning on releasing something in March. It's probably going to be early access. Garrison Archangel, early access of Garrison Archangel. And these new changes, you'll see in that build. What that means for our free demos, though, I'm not sure. At this point, we're not sure if we plan to release anymore since we're still far from that 1500 likes.
Yes,
Domino's. That's 1500 likes. That 1500 likes goal we set in Facebook, we're not sure if we're gonna release any more free demos because of that.
Hey, Paolo!
Yeah.
Do we have any upcoming events we should be watching out for?
Yes, February 3, we are going to have another Cosmic Clash tournament on February 3. You heard it here first. The page, the ads may be up shortly, so if you're Garrison Archangel player pilot in the Manila area, we're having a Cosmic Clash Season 2 on February 3, same time, same place, Cosmic Gorgons at Cubao, Cubao Expo. I think that's it.
Same faces and more.
While I love our community, I want more people to try out.
I want people who used to support us.
Yes.
Back, and then more people who want to try out, right?
I mean, it's cool that you get to see Vol win twice. David wins a major, but I do want to see more people. I hear a lot of you guys on the internet when we released the pilots, there were lots of voices out there. And I'm surprised I don't see them in the Cosmic Clash. You guys should definitely try your luck. I know there's a lot of good players out there.
Luck has nothing to do with it.
Well, try out your skill, whatever, man. Whatever, okay? Just play in Cosmic Clash. I know there are lots of you guys in the Discord, you're already talking about, oh, I'm better than you. Like, Cosmic Clash is the one place where you can actually see if that's true. So...
Mine was...
We're banning Sim from future Wednesday War Zones, okay? We're banning Sim from future Wednesday War Zones, alright. Just kidding.
Contestants we're gonna join. Don't worry, we'll be using the same public demo.
Yes.
Same
mechanics. Like I said, we're not sure if we're gonna release any more free public demos. Since we're aiming for a release in March. It won't be a full release, it'll be an early access release. You're hearing it here first. We're gonna release more news about that in our channel soon. But yes, if we do somehow reach that 1500 goal on Facebook, we might release one right before our early access. But until then, I'm sorry guys. We need that 1500 likes before we can start. I think that's it about our shilling for the 1500 likes.
No, shill more.
Shill more.
Okay,
Shillmore.
So 1500 likes, guys. Myrmidon. Free demo.
And full strength.
Full strength. And you've seen what it can do here in Wednesday Warzone.
You have seen what it can do in the future.
So give us that 1500 likes. We'll give you that free demo, and then please continue to support us when we do early access. We'll continue once we release early access, and that will be the end of our free demo. We'll be updating everything there. And you know us, we have a history of really updating the game. Like, we change mechanics, we add new content. If you've been following us for 1 year, Garrison Archangel from our first demo is so different from what it is now. And I think we've proven ourselves enough. Please do continue to support us. We've been developing this game. We love this game. We love you guys. And we do listen, and we do work to make the changes. So please give us the 1500 likes. Buy our early access game. Try it out. Tell us what you think, and then you might see it. We do listen. We talk with you. Our devs are active on Discord. I might not be so active on Discord, but everyone's telling me stuff like, "Oh, Vol said this."
Hey,
Maple, you're the best man. Maple, he has this YouTube channel where it's dedicated to just Garrison Archangel AI fights. While I do want to run a mecha melee game in the future.
I want to actually show what the AI can do with this game.
Okay, so this was for Maple.
This is for Maple. This is for you, bro.
Okay.
This is for you, man.
I can't believe we're calling out specific people, but okay. But that's just how our community is. On our Discord chat, we talk with regulars. I don't know. The Dominus. The Dominus.
That's too cool. Okay, let's use this to boost.
Okay. So, you've seen how our movement affects combat now. It will change the game. And when we feel it's a really good change for the game, it makes movement seem really nice. So, it's like anime, it will bring you in. Hey, don't do that! It's not his fault, he doesn't come to
you. It's not his fault.
This is the newest version of the game, okay? Yeah. So...
Anyway, you told you guys about the demo version. Worry not about the AI, we are working on it. Yes. You two will have this power.
Okay.
Soon. The end.
So, please continue to support us, guys. I hear people wanting to do a mecha melee, but since we've done so many changes, the early access is coming up. And the early access will have the multiplayer that we just showed off earlier. That's really the only thing. If we had multiplayer done, we might have been in early access now. But we're just finishing up some stuff. We just want you guys to have the best experience, because we know in couch matches, you guys love the game in couch matches. We just want to make sure you have the same experience when you play online, and that's what we're working on. And I think that's it. I think we talked about all this stuff.
Y'all can't see right now, but I'm doing my happy dance.
Okay.
Happy dance.
So, let's get Rory's vendetta out of the way. Maple, you're a cool dude, okay?
Yeah, it's cool. I mean, I like the fact that some people got really hooked on the AI fights. It really motivated us to make the AI vicious and exciting to watch as possible.
Yes, so a lot of what happens in the game is it will look cool, but then we later backtrack and no, it's not balanced. But the first things first, we put rule of cool above a lot of other things. And it's because when we made this game, we wanted it to be a flashy mecha game of our youth. Like the mecha animes that we love. And That's why the game looks like that, and making the AI vicious makes them look really impressive when they fight. So yeah, thanks guys for criticizing the AI. I mean, it looks stupid and it doesn't look cool, that's right. So yeah, bye guys. Oh yeah, look, new gestures.
Bye-bye.
Do the back. Yeah. Okay.
You didn't see this in action.
Yeah.
You didn't try them out.
Oh.
Next Wednesday
Warzone. Next Wednesday Warzone.
Bye bye.
Bye bye guys. Yeah, this was Foul Lord, this was Red Rory, and this is Miku Sim, who will be banning from future Wednesday Warzone.
You're lying.
And although I'm kidding. Thank you everyone.
Yay! Miku Sim banned!
Yes. Thank you guys. Bye. Thanks. That was Wednesday Warzone. Bye bye.